That could have turned out better. At least we stopped my half-sister from seizing control of the imprisoned dragons. That's something, I suppose. I should say so. As destructive as the accursed war is, a rampaging horde of enraged dragons, well, it doesn't quite compare, does it? If we can contain the dragons in elsewhere, that would certainly be for the best. Right at this exact moment? No. No. But I will figure something out by the time I reach elsewhere and consult with Garrosh Rhee. The Speaker of the Main needs to be informed, and I must have words with my despicable half-sister. About that. In hindsight, I suspect the tip I received about the Wrathstone came from Eurexia. She knew I wouldn't be able to resist such a lure. She played me. That doesn't occur often, and it has put me all out of sorts. I hate being tricked. For now, help the Khajiiti prepare for the dragon invasion, and take this as recompense for your service. In the meantime, I have plans to formulate and arrangements to make. When the moment to deal with the dragons comes, I will contact you.
I need to return to elsewhere and explain all this to Garrosh Rhee. It is not a conversation I look forward to. Perhaps the annoying old wizard will accompany me. It would serve him right to take the brunt of the Speaker of the Main's displeasure.
Keep an eye out for a letter or a messenger or some such. As soon as I'm ready to head to elsewhere and move against the dragons, I'll be in touch. You have a particular knack that has served me well. I plan to utilize it again when the time is right.
We must first fight Daedra, of course. You are the ally of Abner Thar, yes? Zahari has been tasked by the Northern Elsewhere Defense Force to seek ways to prepare to safeguard against the dragon threat. Perhaps you would be willing to aid us? The storytellers speak of the time of dragons and of the warriors who fought against them. These legends tell us of weapons imbued with the soul of a Daedra and their effectiveness against the beasts. To fight, we need Daedric's souls. You must slay a Daedra and store its soul in an empty soul gem. Zahari has collected many empty gems for just this purpose. Use them well, Once you return, our enchanters will imbue our weapons with their power. Daedra are tricky beasts, and none are eager to be trapped inside a gem. Keep your weapon at the ready. Zahari has heard tell of Daedra gathering near ancient sites, such as the Brothers of Strife, Torinan, and the Moonlit Maw. Of course, any Daedric soul will suffice. Stone Falls. Long ago, the Dark Elves built very large statues to honor two of their generals. Search south of the city of Ebonheart. The statues are difficult to miss. Torinan is a set of alien ruins in the High Elf province of Oridan, located southeast of First Hold and northwest from Skywatch. Many scamps have been seen there, most likely summoned by a rogue mage. You will find the Moonlit Maw in Stormhaven. It is directly east of Pariah Abbey, home of the reclusive spirit wardens. Cultists plague the abbey, and have no doubt summoned many Daedra to aid them. Stonefall.
Thank you.
We'll make sure these gems are distributed among our enchanters. When this one has more gems to fill, she will let you know. If we are to resist these dragons, we must work swiftly for the good of all Elsweyr. Though our new recruits are eager, they have had little practice in combat. As a warrior of experience, Zahari requests your aid in training our soldiers. Allow our recruits to observe you in combat. Zahari has found that such demonstrations are far more effective than mere speeches. Meet Captain Shidia at Cath Bedro in Glenumbra and teach our soldiers how to fight skeletons. More and more recruits come, but how are we to train them? Be sure to protect the recruits you are asked to instruct. Your lessons will mean little if our soldiers are harmed in the process. Yeah.
Welcome, Walker. You have come to show our warriors how to fight, yes? This one is a recruit who will benefit me. A brave warrior will follow your lead. Fight well, and be careful. It does us no good if our recruits are harmed during your demonstration. Should you become separated, return to me.
Learn much. Thank you.
You have returned to Zahari unharmed. Good. But is your assignment complete? Zahari hopes they take such a lesson to heart. Our needs are great, and the time to train is frightfully little to prepare against this dragon invasion. Thank you for your help on this matter. Even our finest soldiers cower before a dragon's might. We must prepare for the beasts, and quickly! Our new recruits are eager for blood, but have seen little of the battlefield. They need the aid of an experienced warrior, if ever they are to become true soldiers. A warrior such as yourself, yes? Allow our recruits to observe your techniques. Through such an observation, Zahari believes that much can be learned. Meet Captain Shidia at the Stone Chewer camp in Stormhaven, and show our soldiers how to fight against goblins.
No matter the...
can move.
No matter the troubles. No matter the trouble. Thank you. No matter the trouble. No matter the troubles assaulting. landed, they discovered a light of Meridia floating above the Library of Dusk. No matter the trouble. No matter the troubles, Assault.